Welcome to my channel, Best on Learning Online, SechiStudy.com. Okay, today we will learn about how to make your intro logo for YouTube channel. First of all, we have to go to the Android.com. From here, you can choose your design. Click on more creations for more designs and templates. And here click on the design which you like. Let's click on this. Once you are satisfied with your design, click on Open in ClipMaker. Here's the place where you can edit your design. Choose your video resolution from here. I'm choosing 1920x1080. You can choose any one of this. You can choose the scene from here, the background. You can choose the background sky color or whatever. You can choose the texture from here, grass, tone or whatever you like. Now here is the place where magic will happen. Click on text. Change the name, with your own channel name. I'm changing it to Best Learning Online. Now you see it has been changed. There are two texts in this design. Change the height and thickness. Now the design has been applied for the first text. Change the other text. Change the height and thickness according to the first text. It has been applied. You can choose the design whatever you like. Make some basic settings. You can add objects from here. I'm adding another text object and replace it with the techie study. Change the font. Change the height and thickness according to the design. You can change the color as well. Once you have done with the settings, you can change the audio file from here. For viewing, click on the I button and click on play. Once you have done, click on the download button and choose a good quality. You can change the format from here. And click on the start video render. Your video will start downloading. Click on download your video. Your video will get started downloading. If you like video, please subscribe to the channel for further amazing videos.